they didn't do nothing. That's my bad. I take ownership in that and take ownership in our loss tonight. I got to do a better job of making sure, making the game easy for Paul and finding him and giving him the best.
That wouldn't feel like just one of those nights where we good looks weren't falling.
Yeah, I mean, I thought we had some, you know, some wide open. I thought for the most part, our energy was good. Competitiveness was good. We competed.
You know, we'll get better with that. There's nothing to be concerned about.
Does it bother you tonight? I think you're kind of feeling it to not get a one.
I think that's just myself being more assertive. You know, we all in this together. This is an ongoing process. It's an ongoing process. We'll get through that.
My game is not predicated on missing many shots. I'm not defined by, if I get